far do you suppose Vincent was looking to the horizon? Or seeing it in the next field?